guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Atriox, and we're back with another reaction video. So, today's video is going to be Conflict by Slaughter to Prevail. And, you know, as you guys know, I'm still getting into Slaughter to Prevail. Like, I've listened to a few songs by them. I've liked Viking, and I liked Kid of Darkness. There's one more song that we did. I remembered off the top of my head. I forget the other song off the top of my head. And then we also did, like, a reaction to, like, them doing the cover for Lorna Shore's song, Pain, I think it was called. Dude, they're pretty sick, bro. Like, they're really sick. Especially, I love Alex. I love his personality, and, like, you know, every time I see him in interviews, like, a super kind, look like he's, like, a super kind guy. But, anyways, also, I'm gonna go see them. Like, I don't know if I've said it yet, but, like, I'm gonna go see them in August. They're coming over here. Well, they come to New Jersey, but my boy is gonna, we're gonna drive out there to go watch the show. So, I can't wait for that show to happen, bro. I'm, like, I haven't gone to a metal show in so freaking long. So being able to jump back into it, and like me and my boy are gonna go out there, and we're gonna go watch them perform. So I can't wait to see them. But anyways, let me know what you guys think in the comment section below about the song. This is my first time listening to it. I haven't heard Conflict before, obviously. And you know what to do. Like, comment, let me know what you guys' thoughts on the song is, and subscribe to the channel if you're enjoying the content. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna jump into this. This is Slaughter to Prevail's Conflict. I'm not gonna lie, bro, I'm like super sore, dude. Like, I went to the gym yesterday, and it's been a while since, like, my foot injury, so I haven't been able to really work out. So, I'm, like, sore all over. Like, these people are like damn near gonna break the damn fence for the song, bro. Like, this is fire. They said fucking defense, bro. You going straight offense. Like, what the fuck? That was wild. Nah, we can't go past that, bro. These motherfuckers, he just knocked his ass out. Spit and everything came out too. Like, that's that. Was...
I'm fucking full of hatred right now, and you shut the fuck up and go walk, boy.
Yo, let the man breathe, bro. He down, dog.
Out. it's only you and me and Fat Fucking Conflict.
That's a fight song for real. Like, I kind of want to go back to like the middle part because there's a lot that went on right there. I low-key got distracted by the fight. I'm sorry. Like, I love fights. Well, I love watching fights. Like, you know, UFC and boxing. Not actual, like, you know, scraps.
I'm fucking... You don't definitely love your friend. You don't definitely love your friend. You don't definitely love your friend. You can't. I'm fucking full of hatred right now, and you shut the fuck up and go walk, boy! It's only you and me and Fat Fucking Conflict.
That's crazy. It's only you and me and fucking conflict. I couldn't understand what he said. So he said something before conflict, but I couldn't really like get it. I'm trying to see. Let me hear it one more time.
That's only you and me and Fat Fucking Conflict.
Sick, dude. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Seeing like the what'd you call it? You know, this is like, it seemed like that song had like 3 breakdowns. No, am I bugging? Nah, I couldn't be bugging. Like, there was a few breakdowns. He's like, that was a sick song, bro. This is definitely like a fight song for sure, or like a song you can listen to while you're playing, like something like Call of Duty or like a fighting game. You know, it's like more of an aggressive tone. I really fuck with that. Like, honestly, like a lot of the songs are like that. To be honest, I haven't really only heard, I heard Alex sing one time, and that was like during the Lauren Shore like cover. Like, I would love to see more songs like that. You know, that'd be interesting. I like, you know, I like when a band can do like multiple different things. So it'll be sick to see like, you know, what other like type songs that they do. Cause like, you know, I love Viking. Viking is like one of my favorite ones. Kid of Darkness, I really like that song, especially that part where he's like screaming. That almost sounds like, you know, a zombie. That part was pretty damn sick. The video was pretty sick too. I like the white room. So this is pretty fire as well. Like, but anyways, guys, let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. I really fucked with this song. Like, I'm gonna listen to it a few more times because I want to really just like, you know, get what they were trying to get across. Because like, I was so distracted by the video of them fighting. Like, you know, these type of videos are very hard to focus. I low key want to see a live show of this one. It'd be nice to see like how they do their stuff like that. But anyways, guys, I'm yapping right now. Let me know what you guys' thoughts in the comment section below. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction, and I'm out of here.